Life. If it's three, how will we be grateful for?